sense its presence, but it is faint, distant. You are not Tenebrae.
You look like an ancient Sith Lord, but I thought your spirits were bound to your tombs.
I exist between life and death, imprisoned in this holocron by the one who lives within you. I knew him as Tenebrae, but my lowborn son has worn many masks. Nishiet, Emperor of the Sith, Valkorion. His name does not matter. I am Lord Dramath. 1,000 years ago, I ruled this planet when it was a vibrant world named Madrias.
I'm guessing Valkorion had something to do with whatever destroyed this world.
He is solely responsible for this atrocity. He was the least of my children, his mother, a nameless peasant. But he murdered me, imprisoned my spirit, and turned Madrias into this.
You said this was once a lush and vibrant world. What happened?
He lured many Sith Lords here before consuming them in a dark ritual that wiped out all life on the planet.
He did something similar on Zaiost.
His hunger for immortality must constantly be fed.
Anything in Valkorion's past I can use to defeat him once and for all?
I know Tenebrae's weakness. This holocron is not just my prison. It can destroy him once and for all.
I've been waiting for this for a long time. What do I do?
There will come a moment when Tenebrae is vulnerable. That is when you must strike. Until then, release me from my prison. Keep the holocron close and bide your time.
You know things about Valkorion that could be useful. Maybe we should keep you around for a while.
I have given you the key to end my son's existence. There is no purpose to keeping me alive.
Lana's right. We need every available weapon to defeat Valkorion, including you.
No! Release me! I beg of you!
That explains Valkorion's behavior. He didn't want you snooping around in his vault.
Hold on to the holocron for now. Valkorion can't know we have it.
I've got a bad feeling about this.
Yeah.
Derek didn't make it. Pity. At least he was right about our escape route.
Did you find what you were looking for, Empress?
You tell me.
I have never seen such power.
I am no longer chained.
And what of your former prison?
To leave orbit. Soon, there will be nothing left on Nathema but dust and ash.
Unit to Hall Chance, Commander. Power readings spiking. The whole place is about to blow. I'll pick you up outside.